Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to be doing a winter haul. I've got a few goodies from different shops in the past week, so I thought I'd show you guys because, you know, I don't know, this year I'm really feeling winter, like really feeling autumn winter. I mean, I don't know, I've got my hair done to be more festive, and yeah, I've got a lot of cute stuff, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. If you are interested in seeing what I've got, please stay tuned. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment, be part of the family, and you know, that'd be amazing. So yes, let's get started guys. But before I show you the items, I sell lashes on my website, and I'm going to be adding some vegan lashes to the stock. I'll leave a link down below to my website for you guys to check it out. But these are some of the styles. I don't know if you can see it. Oh god, everything's falling. There's another style, but it's not incorporating. But I've got four styles. They are £3 each, or they are four for £10. So if you're interested, I'll be selling them on Sunday. So if you check my website on Sunday, you'll be seeing the vegan lashes, because at the moment you'll only see the silk lashes. But yeah, back to the clothes. Okay, so I got a few things from different places, so I'm just gonna show you them all, and I'll leave the prices and stuff down below if I don't remember the prices and all that jazz. So I went to Bershka and I bought this really cute two-piece set. I got two colours. So the first colour I got is this mustard. Oh, and it looks cute. Like, the colour's cute. It's these really nice long trousers, like the nice like knitted bottoms. I got this in a small. And it fits really nicely. Even though I'm 5'10½, they're still a nice length for me, because the problem I have with like trousers like this is that they're not made long enough, but for me they're perfect. So yeah, and I bought it with the matching top, which is a simple basic top, but it fits really, really nicely. It's nice and snug, it fits the figure. So yeah, and I got that in a small as well. The trousers are I told you this, a small. They were £17.99. And then the top was, I think, £15.99, which I think is, £15.99. I think it's a bit of a stretch for a top. Why are you paying £16 for a top? But it's knitted, I guess, so fair enough. And it is really nice quality, so I'm going to allow them. And I also got it in this black colour. It's like a mix between black and grey. And it's like this. Really cute. Exact same thing, I got the exact same size, and it was the exact same price. One of my favourite items is this dress I bought from Zara. It's this really nice ribbed black dress. It's a nice midi dress, like a long one. It has a zip detailing at the front. I got this in a size small, so yeah, I got it in my size small, and it was £25.99. the material is amazing. Like, I love dresses like this. I have something similar, but the material is more thicker, but this one was like the perfect rib material for me, and I think it's gonna be really, really nice with a jacket I'm gonna show you later on. But yeah, super, super cute, and it snatches the body really nicely, so I'm gonna enjoy that one. The next item I got from Zara was on sale, and it was on sale for £15.99. It used to be £29.99, and it's a really nice knitted jumper. It's a really nice long one, so I can wear this with thigh-high boots, cute Uggs, something like that. And it's nice and soft. It's not like itchy or anything like that. And it kind of reminds me of like cashmere, but it's not. Do you know what I mean? It looks like it's high, like it's amazing quality, which it is amazing quality, but it's not expensive. So I love it, and I love a grey oversized jumper. Okay, so if you watched my previous haul, I did an I Saw It First haul, and I showed a mustard coloured jumpsuit, which was, I think, it was £25. I went back and I ordered, because I loved it so much, I went back and I ordered the grey one, which looks like this, and I'll obviously show you how it looks like on. It's so comfortable, it's the most easiest thing to wear. Literally just slip it on. You could put a jumper on top if it's getting chillier, but I literally wear this and I put a jacket on and I'm good to go. And I also got it in black, because why not? So the black one looks like this. The only annoying thing is that the black one is a different like pattern. Actually, no, it's not a different pattern. Ignore me. Yeah, I got the black as well. And I got them in a medium large, because I like the fit of the first one I bought. And because I Saw It First was doing 50% off, I got two of them for £25 instead of one for £25. So I thought it was really, really good. The next item I got is something I've never had anything like this before, like ever. Yeah, so I got this for £31.54. It's normally £34.99, but I got a student discount. But it's this really nice denim jumpsuit that I got from New Look. Like, I did not think it was going to look nice for me, because obviously my height, and I just thought it wasn't going to fit nicely, but it fits amazingly. It's just cute. And look, it just looks like this, and it just snatches the figure. Your bum looks tight. Everything looks tight and fitted, snug. And I just thought it was really, really nice, and I love the colour. And it's an amazing material. And for £31.99 for a denim jumpsuit, that is really good. So in one of my previous videos, I did like a how to buy, like, afford, like, how to buy brands on a budget, what kind of thing. And I spoke about how I like to order some items off of Guess. So I ordered this bag, which honestly I'm in love with. It's this yellow bag here. I got it on sale for like $34.99. The material is amazing. I love the detailing, the buckling. It has a really nice shoulder strap, and the compartments inside are really nice. I love the way that they've styled it. Like, there's so much space in this bag. Like, it looks like it's small, but it's not. Like, you can get so much in here. Like, when I go to uni, this is good for me. Like, I'm great. But I thought it was really, really nice. And for $34.99, I'm like, yes, mummy. Okay, so my final items are from Primark. Primark are literally, like, dangerous, because you go in there thinking you're just gonna get one thing and you come out with like 50 things. Like, I didn't even go there for myself. I went there for my sister and I came up with best stuff. Like, what's my business? So the first item I got was this really cute faux leather skirt. I got it in a size 10 and it was £8. I love the color. Like, the color sold me. I just love it. I never have stuff like this, but I really like it. The nice A-line detail. It has a zip detail at the back. It's a silver detail and it's really nice. Like, I just love what it looks like. I think it's gonna be cute with a nice big jacket, boots, jumper, you know, good to go. The next item I got were these adorable UGG boots. I got them in a size 8 because I've got big feet. They were £6, can you imagine? Like, so cheap. And they were so comfortable. I love it. Like, I don't have UGGs at the moment. I did ask them. I did put them on my Christmas list. So I thought, as I wait, I'll wear these. But, you know, it's a nice substitute. And, you know, it goes with my hair. Like, I can wear it with what I'm wearing now. I'm wearing this jumper and some joggers. I can literally dash this on and I'm good to go. Like, super cute. Like, if you can't afford UGGs, go to Primark because they have cheap ones. Now, the what's that word? Something resistance. What is it? How do you say it? Persiste resistance. How do you say it?
I have no idea.
That French word! It's like the cherry on top. Okay. No! It's like, whatever. French people, if you're not talking about, you're not talking about. The cherry on top for this haul is this jacket, which was £30. It's this really nice teddy coat. I saw it in the window and me and my sister were like, yep, we're getting that. So, let's take this out. Oh, it's, and literally it matches my hair to a T. It matches my hair to a T. It's huge, it's warm, it's fuzzy, it's amazing. I got a size bigger, so I got it in a size 12 because I wanted to be able to fit my jumpers underneath. I like it oversized, like, I just wanted it oversized. I could have got size 8, but I was like, no, I want it big, so I got size 12. The material is so soft and amazing. It's lined, so you're not going to be cold. It's worth £30. It's a proper jacket, and I've seen it on other websites which are more expensive, so go to Primark if you want it. Primark have really nice jackets, so if you want a jacket, definitely go to Primark. Like, come on guys, like, this is amazing. Like, babe, isn't this cute?
It's very nice.
It's very nice. And look at my hair.
Matches your hair.
Yeah! So that is it for this haul, guys. If you liked any of the items I showed you guys, I got them all recently, so you'll definitely be able to find all of them. A lot of these places you can get student discounts, so you can get some coin off. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. That'd be amazing. And maybe give me some suggestions on videos or places you want me to try clothes from. I don't mind, because I need some content. So yeah, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.